Hi, hello everyone. How have you been? It's been a while, I know. You know what? I'm just gonna address the elephant in the room here. I know I've been gone for a while. Even in my last video, I said I had promised that I would be, you know, making more YouTube videos for you guys over the summer, and that never came. And I understand that. I know. I don't know why I'm making promises to you guys when I know I can't keep them, or I can't promise that I'm going to keep them. But it's fine. You know what? I'm not even gonna make excuses for myself. Here I am. I'm gonna film for you guys today. I figured I'd film like a little get ready with me. I actually had some time. I have been home all week, and I figured this is like the perfect time, considering I like don't have any time ever during the week to film, which is part of the reason why I haven't been filming a lot. I'm talking a lot, and let's just get on with it. Okay. Sorry if I don't look kind of like trash right now, but not for long, cause we're gonna beat this face, right? Right. So, okay. Sorry if there's a lot going on in the background. I still need to like figure that out. I don't really know where to film these days, but I'm in front of my mirror right now, my vanity. So, yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen with the background, but it's alright. Well, this is a deal for now. So, we're gonna do the face, okay? And we're gonna try to go for a full beat today, just because I haven't worn makeup in days and I miss it. So, I'm gonna actually put makeup on my face today and I'm excited. So, I'm gonna start off with Elf Hello Hydration Face Cream. I need some hydration. I love this face cream. It's like pretty thick. Like you can definitely feel it putting the hydration back into your face, which I like in a face cream. Yeah. Okay. Now we're gonna prime. Should I do the face first or eyes first? I don't know how crazy we're going with the eyes today. Okay, all right, we'll just do the eyes first. Where's my primer? Use the eyelid primer from Morphe. This one's actually really good. So, the last time I saw y'all was, whoa, I think it's almost been a year. Oh my God, I'm the worst. So, I'm pretty sure a lot has happened within that year. You know, I guess. I mean, I'm priming my face. Should I? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna use two primers just because I'm high maintenance like that. Elf Poreless Putty Primer. Oh my God, this stuff? Amazing. I couldn't find it anywhere. And, one of my jobs, I work in a Macy's. I work in a Starbucks inside of Macy's, which is in a mall, obviously, and so everybody that works in the mall comes to Starbucks to get their coffee, and this girl from Elf gave me this because I told her I couldn't find it anywhere, and she gave me it. It was, like, lightly used because it was, like, a test or whatever, but she's like, I sanitized it and everything, don't worry, like, we use everything with, like, a swab thingy, and I was like, oh my God, I couldn't find it anywhere. And she said that they were sold out, but she gave this to me. And I love how it feels. Like, yes, blur my friggin' pores, please. And then, on top of that, I'm gonna use the MAC Time Check Lotion. This is also a pore blurring primer. And it's amazing. It makes your skin feel so soft. And it blurs any, like, pores or wrinkles you might have. Time Check, because it feels like you went back in time with the skin that you end up with. I think that's why they did that. I put it mainly in my T-zone, on my forehead, definitely around my nose where I have like the biggest pores, and like around my cheeks and stuff. So soft. I don't know why I primed my eyes and then I primed my face. Why did I do that? Why did I do that? Where am I? Do I even know how to do makeup anymore? So, for the eyes, what should I use? Ugh. I have so many palettes, I can't even keep up. What should I use? Did I just get a new palette? Oh, you know what I want to try that I have not tried yet? Let me see. Where are you? Yeah, this one. Okay, so I got this for Christmas and I still haven't touched it. This is the Morphe 15S Artistry Palette. I think it was like the Social Butterfly palette, right? Yeah, Social Butterfly. And this is what it looks like. Oh my god, it comes with an amazing mirror. This is what it looks like. Super cool. That pink and purple is just calling my name. I have to use it. Even though I'm not really going anywhere today, but... Oh my god, I like never play with color, and like this is actually exciting for me. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna go in with my Morphe M501 blending brush, and I'm just gonna go in with that orange shade. Hashtag later Grwm. Later Grwm. Oh my god, this is so exciting. I don't remember the last time I like had this much fun with eyeshadow. I'm like actually like I miss sitting down and filming. By the way, I did have a slit in my eyebrow. She like grew back within like a week, so I gotta get her cut again. So don't be alarmed. I'm creating this nice base because I do want to jump in with those colors, the colorful colors. Now I'm gonna take hashtag add. I'm gonna darken up my crease, I think. And then I'm gonna bring it up into, I was focusing on the outer corner before, I'm actually gonna bring it up into the crease, windshield wiper motions. I'm gonna take hashtag besties, that hot pink right there. And that's gonna go in my crease. I think, I don't know, we're just gonna go for it. This is the Morphe and Jaclyn Hill brush set, the JH32. Ooh, that's gonna go in my crease. I'm just using windshield wiper motions, trying to blend that in with what we laid down before. Oh my god, that looks so cool. I'm just gonna take another one. This is the JH34. And I'm gonna take hashtag influencer, right here, that purple one. And I'm gonna put that right on top of the pink we just laid down, but like lower. Lower. Like I'm not gonna bring it as high up as I did with the pink. Okay, I'm gonna go back in with that same brush that I used before with the pink, the JH32, and I'm gonna take the same pink shade and just go over it just so that you can see it a little bit better. Yes. I'm gonna bring it out a little. Just a little out. Kind of like wing it out or something. Just so that it doesn't stop right at the eye. I think I'm going to cut the crease. Try that. We're just going in for it today. I haven't done makeup like this in forever, so. Okay, that doesn't look too bad. I have a very bad feeling my other eye will not look nearly as good. Just because it is my left eye and it's like awkward because I'm a righty. We'll find out. Wow, that actually looks like better than I thought it would look. Can I tell you guys a secret? I've never done a cut crease before on myself or anyone else. I know, what kind of makeup artist am I? No, never. I've never cut a crease before. I don't know why I just chose to do it for the first time on camera. But that was completely candid. That was my first ever cut crease. And honestly, not that bad for my first time. I think I went a little bit too high up here. I do have such big eyelids. See, like, it's starting to smudge already. I'll try to, like, blend that out or whatever. But, I mean, yeah. I mean, I feel like I've seen, like, enough YouTube videos on it just to, like, know how to do it. I've never practiced, though, ever. I promise you, that was my first time. Not too shabby. Oh, do I have to set it? Do I have to set the... I'm gonna use this Makeup Revolution Luxury Baking Powder in Banana. I've heard a lot of good things about this. I've also never used this. I know, it's like hard to believe I've never done a cut crease before, but like no one's really like ever asked me. Like if I were to do like, if I were doing like a prom girls or like for weddings and stuff, no one's asked me for a cut crease. So like, I don't know. I mean, I feel like if they did, I would've been like, So, I mean, I'm kind of glad they never did because I wouldn't have known. I could have messed up. But now they can, because guess what? I can do it now. Ooh, what's in here? I might go with that pink glitter. Okay. So, I'm just going to tap on some glitter glue from NYX. Okay, I like... Okay, nothing's good in the brush. All right, time for fingers. That's more like it. I'm gonna go in with the same crease shades that I used, the pink and the purple, and I'm just gonna blend more. Blend more. I'm just gonna take the Morphe 501 and just, with no product on it, just kind of blend that up. It's basically like blending it into my eyebrow. Okay, so I already primed my face before. For foundation, I'm gonna use two different ones. I'm gonna mix Physicians Formula, the Healthy Foundation, and L'Oreal Infallible 24 Hour Fresh Wear. And I'm gonna apply that. I've been using a brush lately. This is the JH03. And then for concealer, I'm just gonna use Tarte Shape Tape, shade light medium. Okay. And we're gonna set that with the Makeup Revolution Banana Powder. Okay, I'm just gonna finish my whole face and then I'll go back to the eyes. I'm gonna contour with Too Faced Chocolate Soleil Medium Deep Matte Bronzer. And I'm gonna use the JH05. This little bronzer brush right here. Makes it super easy to contour with. Sculpted. Then I'm gonna bronze with Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer. This is just in the shade Bronzer. They have a bunch of shades. It's like light bronzer, deep bronzer, and then there's like a sun-kissed bronzer. This is just bronzer. And I'm gonna take the JH02 is my favorite bronzer brush. People say it's like a dupe for like the Tom Ford like big bronzer brush or whatever. I wouldn't know, can't relate, don't own that. Warm up the face. I think bronzing and highlighting is my favorite part of the face. For blush, I'm gonna use this Urban Decay Afterglow 8-hour powder blush in Fetish. There's like nothing in here, but I really like it. Oh, I'm gonna do my brows. BRB. Since my little slit in my eyebrow is like kind of closed up because she's grown out, I just filled her in because it looked kind of dumb. But Can't wait to have her back. Okay, now I'm gonna go back in with the eyes and the lower lash line, blend it out, because the look is not complete without that lower lash line blown out. So I'm gonna take the same brush that I used before, the JH34 with the purple on it, and I'm just gonna stay close to my waterline. I'm not really like gonna bring it down. I'm gonna use the pink to bring it further down. I'm gonna kind of like just blend it up and connect it with the lid. And then I'm gonna take the Morphe 433 and I'm gonna take the pink and just blend it right underneath that. And I'm using this with a very light hand. Like, I'm not putting much pressure. I'm really just being very light with it. Because if you apply way too much pressure, it's just gonna look bad. Oh my god, that looks so cool. Okay, highlighter and mascara. Oh, okay. I'm gonna take the Hyper Real Glow by MAC. This is their like peachy one. I think it's like Flash and All it's called. That first shade right there. These don't have names. I'm gonna take the first and second one and dip into both of them. Oh, and this is the Morphe M501. Yes. Yes, she's blinding, but I'm just gonna take a little bit more just because I'm extra like that. There's nothing wrong with the highlighter palette. But it's just me. I'm gonna take this Milani palette and I'm gonna take that first shade, the really white one, and just top it off on the very tip of my cheekbone. Right there. This is, I'm gonna take the L'Oreal Telescopic mascara. I just wanna make the look a little bit darker, I guess. I'm gonna apply some just black liner on my waterline. I'm just gonna take the shade hashtag now trending in the palette. I'm just gonna go in the inner corners with it. I think I'm finished with the look. Oh my god, lips. I forgot freaking lips. Oh, okay. I'm gonna take Dose of Colors Truffle. I think I just wanna put like a little gloss over her. I'm just gonna take the Makeup Revolution Lip Topper in Exquisite. Okay, now I think the look is done. This was super fun to do. It took me a while, but I think it came out really good. I'm like actually excited about that. Like now I can actually, like now I know I can do a good crease on somebody or myself. I can't get over how fun this was and how good it looks. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will hopefully see you guys next time. I'm just really busy. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not trying to make excuses. Let me just stop talking. Okay. Get her nice and moisturized. Mm-hmm. Okay, oh my god, I'm so excited to use this. What I learned over the years is you always have to gas yourself up. Because if you're not gonna do it, then who is? You can't, like, depend on people to gas you up because you'll just be waiting forever. Gas yourself up and be proud of it. I always forget how good a glossy lip looks. Yo. Huh? Hi.
Oh, you're recording.
Yeah. Ooh, she's juicy. Okay, bye.